All right. Shin, welcome.
Yo, how does this work?
He's streaming, so don't you dare say it.
Those are gonna get killed.
You have to delete the vault.
Yeah, Tyler said the bad word in another stream, so I had to delete the whole VOD.
Ooh, I should take that off the table.
You should type. Let's. Titus, are you liking?
Huh?
Alright, Shishun. Shishun, we gonna play? Oh. Play with my boy Shushin.
This is very entertaining. Yep.
What's entertaining?
This is a great stream, guys.
Uh-huh.
Just silence.
Hey, why isn't...
I mean, we could just stream. I did that.
Like, too, but like...
I can edit it if you want.
Yeah, if you guys listen to the stream right now...
Stream is not very lively right now.
The Discord is real laggy for me, so...
Yeah,
just stop streaming on Discord.
He's saying stop sharing your screen. But you are fighting a spider right now, so I get it.
Yes. Okay. Well, this is gonna be really boring, I think, this stream. So if you guys want to come up with other ideas of stuff I could play, it would be nice.
Oh, not sure.
Terraria Gmod.
I mean, I have Terraria in Gmod, so.
Whoa.
Why not?
So, why did you choose Minecraft for today?
Because I didn't have anything else.
Kerbal Space Program wasn't doing it for you anymore?
No, it was. It was just, like, I don't know. Like, I couldn't get this family sharing because everybody is asleep in my house right now. So... Mm-hmm.
I really wanted to sleep for a long time because it's, you know, raining here. So when I woke up, it was still pretty dark out. And it just feels nice to sleep in.
Dude, like, I woke up because of the rain. And I was just like, bro. And, like, it was super bright outside when it started raining. And then it got, like, really dark. And I was like, it feels like night again. And I went back to sleep.
Yeah. Did y'all, Now y'all both saw what I put in our group chat on Snapchat.
Oh yeah, with all the cups.
It's weird. Just how it be.
Sometimes it do. Oh no. Okay.
Looks like after all this time, Fortnite is still the most viewed streaming game at the moment.
Ugh. Oh my goodness.
But how many people are streaming Minecraft?
probably like a million people.
Yeah, they're pulling some views, but these are probably like established streamers and stuff. The question is, will we pull views?
Nope.
Yeah, you already know. If you're in the chat, you're a real one.
I guess the whole world is fake.
Exactly.
Ooh.
All right, Flashtime 14, and this is deep.
Exactly.
I dislike how you place those doors. They trigger me.
I know. It gives it more depth on the... Oh, no. Oh, this is bad.
We got that 15-second delay, so,
Great to see. Oh, Mega Potato's back.
Rip in peace.
Yes, the guest is back.
Yeah, my mom called me. She was like, yeah, kill yourself.
That's classic.
That's perfect, because in the stream, Titus... Good job, Titus.
Yeah, I'm just gonna... What?
Hey, yo, Shushin, watch the stream.
How?
It's on Twitch.
Talk underscore squad.
Is it Cock Squad?
Yeah.
Sure is.
Leave a follow. Leave a message.
Leave a like.
Short breaks.
Oh man, this is a great spawn. Alright. Oh, I don't know what to do.
So, I'm thinking about actually making a Discord server.
Okay.
For, like, the channel. Instead of, you know... What kind of spawn is this? Wait a minute.
Yeah, right?
Oh my god.
I got a really bad spawn here. I'm just gonna start swimming, I think.
Are you Minecraft?
Yeah. Because he's a real one.
I have nothing else to stream. Well, I guess I could stream Overwatch, but I'm really bad at that game. So.
I forgot they added like a lot of underwater biomes and stuff like that.
I think there's some land over here. Should all
Titus,
be...
you know, you can play League.
I'm worse at leagues than any game. Oh! Oh, I thought that was a village. Okay. Just looked real square.
You know, a good question, I was like, what the fuck do I play while Titus is playing this? I could stream on my own stream if I wanted to, but...
You could, but that divides our audience.
It will be.
Think about it, Tyler.
Oh, well, you found...
No, no.
Something.
It's desert. It's better than... Oh, hey.
Nah, I disagree.
You need a single fucking tree.
I'm gonna eat this turtle's booty hole. Mm.
Whoa, they added turtles to Minecraft? That's the coolest shit right there, I'll tell you what.
I think there's a... Oh, there's a temple over there. Okay, trees, we're good.
Nice one.
Thank you. Thank you, Tyler. I appreciate your approval.
Guys, let's all just play Terraria.
Y'all, we're up to 4 viewers right now, and like...
On God?
Yeah, on God. We have 4 whole viewers.
Oh my god.
Who's watching?
The real ones. If you're here, you're a real one. Thank you for coming.
Hey, you should stand directly up.
Wait, isn't that Michael's name on the Discord, the real one?
He's the real fake.
Oh. Oh. I'm 14 and that is very deep.
Isn't it? Nice. Oh, I forgot they added rabbits. That's less new, but I hadn't thought about that.
This is not a rabbit, but
don't they give you, like, mussels or something? Or, like, what is it?
It's a type of meat, not to be, like, dumb and overgeneralizing, but it's a type of meat.
Hey, Shushin.
Hey.
How's the quality of the stream?
It's a little delayed.
Well, I mean,
that's how it should work, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of dumb, but usually a stream has, like, 15 to 30 seconds of delay.
Wait, are you watching your computer right now? That's a yes. Imagine if Minecraft had food poisoning.
I could see it. Wait, it does.
Yeah, with, like, the zombie meat, but, like, raw meat?
Oh, you can get it from chicken.
Yeah, you can get salmonella from chicken.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
And I think there's some sort of penalty for eating raw pork as well.
Nope.
Is it not? Okay. Nope. Because I know the beef is safe for sure.
Is this supposed to be like one of the most deadly ones?
Alright guys, down to three viewers. If you left, you're a fake one. Thanks for sticking through. I think the three viewers are just the other three of us, so that's pretty hype.
You know, if we can average the three viewers per stream and 50 followers... We can get a... What is it, like... It's not partnership, it's, it's like where you get revenue from ads, or, like, you can get the subscription button. You know?
Yeah, is it, like, an affiliate or something?
Yeah, Twitch affiliate.
Okay, I'll look
into... I dare you to jump down there, Titus. Damn, he's digging down there.
Nice.
Moist moves. You know what's there, funny is that, like, I have friends that have, like, 40-something followers, and I'm just, they're like, yeah, I've never streamed at all, but I have, like, 40 followers, I'm like, what the fuck?
Oh, so they're just, like, really active in Twitch chats then, right?
Yeah,
I suppose so.
That sounds like a good idea. We should get...
Bro, diamond horse armor, holy fuck, dude.
Well, if you get a horse.
You should take the iron horse armor too, brother.
Take all the string. Yeah.
Just take everything in the chest.
Isn't there a take all button? Or is that just on console?
I think that's just on console. Yeah. But I got two saddles now, so I can get myself a horse. Also, I'm going to take these so I don't have to make chests
later.
Or
you could ride the same horse twice.
I don't know why I looted everything from the chests when I could have just broke them. It's fine, though.
But now we don't know what you're getting from them.
Dude, I'm listening to lo-fi right now. Wild stuff.
Should I put on some music?
It has to be not copyright, so we can actually use the
phone. Yeah.
I can play classical music.
Well, if there's music playing in Minecraft, then we're all set.
I think I have it off right now.
Just turn it on.
Just turn it on. Boom. Instantly better stream.
Oh my god. That's crazy. Let's,
You turn up the music.
I heard... I was doing that before you,
Shh.
Anyway.
It's okay. Tyler, you were right about the numbers for becoming an affiliate. 3 concurrent viewers, 50 followers. Then we have to stream at least 7 times and... for 500 minutes in the past month.
Yep. And then once you do that, subscribe button. And then you start... People start giving you money. Of course, you have to connect to PayPal account, and the only thing with that is that it's going to be awkward if we did that, because that means we have to decide who gets what money.
Well, I think we would just divide it evenly. Then we should filter it to your account, and then you can just PayPal us our share. Because I trust your money managing.
Is like access to the PayPal account. You know?
Yeah, but it's got to be linked to a bank account, too.
Does it? Oh, it's always just a PayPal.
Like how we're talking about all the money that we're going to get from streaming as we're in chat with no viewers. It's...
Yep. Listen, man, we got to split those 6 cents somehow.
Yep.
Chin, you still there, brother? Bro, I can barely hear you.
I'm going to turn this man's up.
Do you have, like, a... Do you have a mic on? I can't even hear you, Shusha.
His mic's on the other side of the room.
It is on the other side of the room.
Ah, what the heck.
So the other day, I learned you can make different colored boats, and honestly, that's pretty fun.
You know you can actually make, like, different colored doors and, like, fences and shit? I was like, bruh, they updated Minecraft so much.
Yeah, it's pretty fucking wild.
Shushin?
Where did my... What? Yeah. Okay. Let's do this.
Alright, fellas.
Yeah?
Minecraft's pretty great and all. But you know what's better than Minecraft?
Minecraft 2.
Beta Minecraft.
Freaking, like, the 0.3 version of Minecraft from years ago.
Like, the newest thing was, like, making glass. I remember when they updated the game to where you can make glass. I was just like,
ugh. Yeah, I'm sure that was wild.
Dude, I was like, bro, I'm making glass. Oh my god. Tess, what are you doing?
Building a bunker.
Alright. Guys, my Instagram is slowly getting popular. You wanna know how?
Why do you have an Instagram?
All I do is shitpost memes.
Oh, actually, that's a pretty good idea.
I get like 10 likes.
People like memes, I'll tell you what. Damn, bitch, where'd you get the iron?
Don't you remember?
You think I'm paying 100% attention to your stream?
Dude, no. The temple.
It's not his stream, it's our stream.
Hello, yes, welcome, Communist Tyler.
I was gonna be like, a comrade.
Comrade James. Wait, so, Shushin, are you gonna work over the summer or something? Alright, can't hear Shushin. I guess he's dead. Rest in peace, my man. Mega Baton. Oh, he's typing. RIP Mike!
RIP Mike. Oh,
just go back to your phone then. Oh. Do you not have earbuds?
With some mic in them?
Yeah, like, don't you use them for, like, your PS4?
Yeah.
Alright then.
So, Titus, do you have a goal in mind as you're going through and mining some crafts?
No, I wonder if we should add light to this.
I'm just trying to, get some stuff started up here. And, as soon as I complete that, I'll start putting down some goals.
Alright, well, I tell you what.
Dude, these freaking llamas make such weird sounds. They sound like people screaming, and it freaks me out every single time.
Alright, Shushin about to head out. Alright, Shushin about to head in.
Oh, that's fucking perfect, dude. The way you said that. Also, I'm pretty sure those are alpacas, right?
Llamas, alpacas, I don't really know a difference.
It doesn't matter, they're all the same.
Just so like the gamer.
Sorry if we have any llamas in chat.
Wait, we didn't at everybody. Give me a second.
Damn, you're right. No wonder we're polling nobody.
I'm gonna at everyone. My various chats would be like, guys, you're streaming Minecraft.
Dang, so close.
So what have y'all been up to the past since Thursday?
Since Thursday, I went to work.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Anything fun happen at work?
Not much. I had a friend that, like, on that day, he called me and he's like, hey, like, you know, while we're at school? And he asked me to, Oh, wait, let me tell. He told me to, like, tell his friend, or, like, whatever. You know, like, what it's like to work at, what do you call it? Walmart.
Okay.
If someone was interested in working at Walmart, and, like, I work at Walmart, by the way. Hell yeah, Walmart gang, get that rep, yeah.
And Tyler, yep. Who are you talking to?
Sponsored by Walmart, for Walmart.
Yeah, we're definitely sponsored by Walmart, because they give me my paycheck.
They do. They sponsor Tyler, but they don't sponsor our craft.
Yeah, guys, returning back to craft. Mike has just returned in PC. Oh, that sucks.
Whoa, ban the R word.
Just use your phone then, Shushin. It'd be easier for you then. Oh, okay, he's on the fix, bro. Well, just read out whatever Shushin's saying. Shushin, you should leave a follow and leave something in the chat, brother. We can get that rep, you know. Nice. Okay. So yeah, like, my friend called me, and I was kind of confused. I was like, alright, bro. I'll go meet your friend. Like, I was at, like, the study session for, like, you know, AP stuff. And I was kind of just like, I don't want to do this. It's kind of weird and out of nowhere. Because his friends that applied in the past, they would have just talked to me instead. So, you know, I'll go down there. And I go to the room that I usually meet him at. And he's not there. And I'm kind of just like, Mario, where the fuck are you? So I kind of just like waited in the science room for quite a while, you know, the physics room.
Sure.
And like, he messaged me, he's like, where the fuck are you? I'm like, bro, where the fuck are you? He's like, I'm in the room next to the physics room. I was like, okay. So I go in there, and you know what I see?
What do you see?
It's him and like this girl, and I'm just like, what? Is this who you want me to talk to? And he's like, yeah, talk to her and tell her what it's like to work at Walmart. Because she wants to know what it's like to work at Walmart. And I kind of just, she's like, I didn't ask for you to come here. He did. I was like, oh, I see how this is. I see what's going on.
Wait. Did this boy set you up?
No, he was most likely just talking to the girl because he likes her.
Okay.
Like, you know, she mentioned something about work. And then he's like, I'll be helpful. Show her that I'm responsible. I got her. By calling up my buddy, who works there too. At, like, the inside where she'll most likely work. Tell her about what it's like. So I show up and he's just, like, smiling really big. And then the girl's just like, like, smiling awkwardly, and I'm like, Alright, I see the situation right now, brother. So I told her what it's like to work at Walmart and things to keep in mind. And that was it. I left. I was just like, fucking hell, dude.
Is this better or no?
It is better. I can hear you slightly. It's still really quiet, though. It's still very quiet.
Nice.
Is it your audio jack?
I have no idea.
Just give up. Oh, it's the easiest solution. Holy crap. Two Endermans?
And a creeper? What?
This place is, like, jacked with bad guys.
Yeah. No, but yeah, so I thought that was interesting because I was just like, I mean, there's nothing wrong with it. You obviously like her. She probably understands that. But, like, if you wanted me to do something wingman, like, you could have just told me straight up instead of making me talk to her about Walmart. This kind of is meh.
It's kind of sus.
Yeah. I was just like, okay.
Oh, yeah, so Tyler.
What is it?
What kind of things are you thinking they're going to announce for Persona this month?
Oh, yeah, there's a thing this month, isn't there?
Yeah, it's the same day as Endgame.
They're probably going to do another teaser for Persona 5R.
Yeah.
And let's see. They're probably going to do something along the lines of, like, call it. Probably gonna talk about Smash. Yeah.
Ooh.
Didn't make a lot of sense to me if they did something like that.
I think we'll get the 5R, which will probably be like Persona 4 Golden or Persona 3 Fez. And then I'm hoping they'll say something about Persona 5 on Switch. And then maybe we'll finally get something about a Persona 5 fighting game.
Yeah, you know, I don't know if they'll do Switch, because it's interesting. Actually, you know what? They're probably going to announce Persona 5 for the Switch before they do, like, Smash. Dan didn't even ask if I wanted to join. Uncle Joe, I'll have you know, it's not me. It's playing right now. It's our boy Titus.
Hello.
But yeah, I looked at the Persona 4 fighting games, and there's nothing, like, super unique about them. But, you know, cool IP, and I like the animation, so I would get it.
Oh, plus Q2?
Not necessarily Q2, because I would like to save up some money and get the special edition, but for, like, a fighting game.
Oh, yeah, Blaze Blue. I think Blaze Blue is the one that does Persona fighting games. Like, they have Persona characters in the fighting games.
Yeah, I think they have, like, a general fighting game with, like, a few Persona DLC characters, and then they were in charge of
they're a part of the main roster.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, the game's done. It's, from my understanding, Blaze Blue is one of the... Or I think it's Blaze Blue. I could be wrong, by the way. Is one of the, like, more beginner-friendly fighting games that people recommend if you're trying to get into, like, a more, like, hardcore feel.
Oh, so when we get together and want to do some scrub shit, we can just play it and have some fun.
Well, no, because there's still complicated things for it. Welcome back, Shushin! Oh, it got worse.
Oh my god. What the fuck is wrong with your mic system, bro?
Please.
Oh, no, wait, there we go. That works.
Whatever you did, don't change it.
Oh, I had to hold it, like, on my mouth.
Alright, do that the whole time.
It's fine. just eat it, you know?
On jaw.
Fine.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that, brother.
Alright, there you go, it's like, it's right next to my mouth.
Nice. I could put my mic next to my mouth. But it sounded really loud. I keep it all the way far from my face.
Yes.
Wait a minute.
Did you ever, so like, what was the problem?
What?
What, like, what was the problem with your, mic?
I have no idea. I have literally no idea.
Did you just unplug it and replug it in?
Nope. I don't know, I just opened some app, and yeah.
Nice.
Wait a minute, Roblox?
Oh, no, I'm good.
This is a Roblox free zone because I don't want my mommy to figure out I'm playing the game I'm not allowed to play because people are really mean in Roblox. And last time I borrowed mom's credit card, you know, bought like some Robux. Big old mess.
Dude, you know what's great?
What's up?
The fact that, like, fuck, I forgot.
Come on, Tiller.
Oh, James, you know, you could do a Honey Pop stream.
No, the game is, like, it is banned. You cannot stream Honey Pop on Twitch.
On a different service, though.
YouTube? They care even more.
No, do it on, like, Rabbit. Do you know what that is?
I've never heard of it. I'm sorry. Like, I get why it's banned, but it also makes me sad, because how else am I supposed to get my fill of anime titties?
You're right.
Maybe they won't ban Honey Pop, too.
Wait, what were we talking about before Honey Pop?
Uncle Joe in the chat suggested we stream it. And boy howdy, I own the game. But like I said, it's big banned.
Hey, Uncle Joe, you know what? If you subscribe, I'll play Roblox with you. Hey, Mick Potato, if you follow the channel, subscribe.
I'm already playing Roblox Tiller.
Oh shit, really? Like actually, bro? Damn. Titus, why don't you just build some ladders? And why did you build a new crafting box if you have one outside of the bunker already? Alright then. Damn. But yeah, Shishin, Gani, anything been happening in your life?
No.
No, damn, bro. Oh yeah, Titus.
Yeah.
How's that situation?
What situation, Tyler? Oh, I had wood in here. What am I doing?
I don't.
Yo, big gay.
Yep.
You're big gay.
You mentioned something yesterday too, Tyler. I still don't know what you're talking about.
I know, that's the fun part, is I'm just like...
What was the thing?
Dude, I don't know.
Yeah, neither do I.
y'all on top of this, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
I remember everything I said in the video.
Wait, what?
I remember everything I've ever said in our streams.
Okay.
I remember my iconic line, PEMDAS. Dude, cancer, killing cancer, am I right?
Yeah.
It makes so much sense, am I right?
It does, it's actually real though, from my understanding.
I don't believe that.
Fun fact, naked mole rats can't get cancer.
Why?
I don't know. They're a mammal that's a hive mind. Does it matter?
Yes.
They're not even a rat. Honestly, just like the weirdest animal out there. So yeah, I was thinking about getting Persona Q2, the special edition. Not because I love the game, because it's a decent game, but it's nothing special. I like it for the characters and their cute designs. But the special edition comes with an art book, a plush of the dog in the game, and a deck of cards featuring the characters.
Whoa.
And I think that's pretty high tier.
So you know what that means, right?
I guess is the Queen of Hearts. Also,
but she doesn't have one.
That's kind of a joke. I wonder who's going to be on the Joker card.
You know, it's going to be Ryuji.
I thought it would be Morgana, you know?
You know, actually, that would kind of make sense.
Morgana is a joke.
You know who would be number one?
Hmm.
You know who'd be number one?
Who
maybe
would
like
be number
one? Character in the game.
Yeah. Oh, I bet you it would make sense if, like, the main character from Persona 3 was, like, one of the aces. Because it just kind of fits. And, like, the last, like, when you boot up Persona 3 Fez, at the end of the opening animation, the last lyric is, "And I'm the ace." So, like, yeah, sure.
Yeah. I'm eating a taco. Should mute my mic. I just realized that, bro. Eating a taco.
Tyler, you're disgusting.
What do you mean? I'm eating a taco with fajita. I like chicken fajita, bro.
Is that a spider up there? Titus, you're quiet. Are you concentrating on your Minecraft?
No, I'm not. I don't feel very talkative. Which is kind of a bad thing. It's fine.
God, how dare you be the one streaming? Also,
yeah.
You might want to eat some of your torches. You look pretty hungry. Fucking cursed image.
What?
Just you eating
wait.
All that zombie flesh.
Wait. It sounds like there's a tornado in my background. Wait, really?
There's a constant, like, thumping sound. I mean, I guess it could be Titus, but I think it's you.
Where's my light level?
Ooh, look at all those parameters.
It's
light 15.
Oh yeah, Crypto. It's not me streaming today. I'm not playing. It's our good boy Titus and Lucid. You know, one of the
yes.
Most
Tyler streams on Thursdays. Have you thought about what you're going to play next?
I don't know. I was thinking about continuing Chroma Squad. Because that seems to be pretty fun.
Okay.
Time being. Yeah, so that is the squad part. Is that a lot of the stuff that... Because we could do individual counts, but that'd be kind of difficult. Because then we'd divide the...
Yeah.
Followers.
Well,
so
I mean, we can
I
just, like, stream at different times.
We do.
But I meant, like, immediately after, like, let's say, I don't know, like, I stream, like, 1 to 4, and then Tyler streams 4 to 8, and then you stream 8 to 12, like...
Nah, we should all just stream together, and then when we get popular, I'll just be the JonTron and leave.
Oh.
What are you talking about?
I was planning on doing that, but...
Actually, that feels kind of in character for you.
Yeah? Good.
I was thinking about maybe playing some of those RPG horror games, since I have a few.
You have a few? I have a lot. Oh my god, dude, I have so many of them. It's insane. There's 200 games in my Steam library, and I still don't know what to do with
them. Fucking hell. I don't even have that many if you count my, my ROMs.
Dude, I was so... I got rid of, like, ROM Paradise. I got really sad, because I was like, damn it.
Yeah, MU Paradise, big dead. Been dead for a while now.
I didn't download all the ROMs where, like, they got fucking DMCA.
There is actually a website I know of and use right now for that kind of behavior that we're not going to talk about, because it's bad. If you want, Tyler, I can link it to you in your DMs. It's where I downloaded Persona... you know, a game that I enjoy. I downloaded it.
You know, you should, give me this website so I can report it, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, for research, you know?
Yeah, I'll give you something like, for research.
It's like when you see hentai meme, and then you just go into the comments, and there's, like, sauce everywhere.
Yeah, people are looking for the sauce, dude.
And then you got, like, that one guy that's like, yo, his sauce. And everyone's, like, liking for later, commenting for later.
Mm-hmm. Oof.
All right, I'm going to dip for a quick second.
So, Crypto, how's your day been, brother?
Bro, you gotta tell me who these people are, man. I gotta interact with my viewers. I don't have it pulled up.
Just get a second monitor.
Bro, I'm on a laptop.
Yeah, just connect it to your HDMI.
Bruh.
I have two monitors, and I use a laptop.
I know, but like... I really need all the graphics power I can get for Minecraft, you feel me?
Like, okay, so wait, you're telling me that even though, like, my computer's, like, 100 times worse than yours. Yours is an actual gaming computer. Mine's, like, an office laptop from, like, 2008. All right, Titus, I'm sending you a little picture real quick. That tells you, like, the stream's looking.
Seems pretty good.
Oh, yeah, Crypto, did you get sick or something? You know what, do you just want me to call you by your real name? Hey. Okay, so Nick, did you get sick or something? Is that why you got the big suck right now, brother?
I have returned.
Nice.
Nice.
Oh, I thought that'd last longer. Okay. Well, that was a bad idea.
Oh, dude, people working in roof? Oh, that's tough, man. Oh! So the FPS is at 28. I think that's because the OBS settings are set to stream at 30 FPS right now.
Is it Minecraft a 30 FPS game?
Well, no, so he's streaming at 30 FPS, although the game's running at 60. So.
Okay. Yeah, I feel for you, Cryptel, because I live in a duplex, which means that I share physically the same house with another family. Can't interact, though. And if either of us need roof shit done, we gotta deal with it.
Man, you really do need some roof shit done, though.
Yeah, no, it's true. Some big money, though.
How much?
Probably be cheaper to go into a new house.
Yeah, it's a big issue. Like, we can't look at the sun through the roof, but the rain be looking at us through the roof.
The rain's just like, hey, yo, let me in. Let me in.
It's a good meme.
Yeah, it is. What was it? That was like, what's his name? He was standing outside the White House, right?
Was he?
I can't remember. He was standing outside of somewhere.
I do not know the context for the meme.
Why don't you build a trap door, Titus?
Why would I need one?
So a zombie doesn't fall in?
That's why I lit up this whole entire mountain, so there's no chance of a monster being anywhere near me.
Well, if you want to really light it up, just set it on fire.
Huh, okay.
You know, I don't know if it's a mechanic that they have, but if there's grass, you should be able to set the grass block up.
I'm in need of food.
Yes.
I mean, hey bro, come over, got fajitas.
Honestly though, fajitas sound really good. I haven't had lunch yet.
My father makes awesome fajitas because he buys like this like specific meat. And it's made of like cow diaphragm and it's pre-seasoned. It's pretty great, not gonna lie.
So, you been up to much, Nick? Also, I still... Who gave you the link to the stream? I'm still trying to figure that out.
Maybe he just found it, man. Maybe he was following before. Like, you never... Like...
Dude, that would be wild.
You know what would be wild, Tyler? What? If we had more than, like, 10 viewers at a given time.
We've never had that before.
It'd be wild.
Try my best to make it happen.
We've never even had 8 viewers at the same time before.
I have had 7 viewers at the time, and I was very happy.
Yeah, 7 viewers is awesome.
I mean, they quickly left within 30 minutes, but... I was like, wow.
Tyler, did you check the link I sent you?
No, I haven't yet, but I saw it. I'll check it later.
It's pretty top-notch if those are the wares you're seeking. So I've been playing some Smashy Bros because it is a good video game. And I've recently decided that I need a new main because I use Dr. Mario and King K. Rool. And if there's anything those characters are, it's pretty bad overall.
See, but using what people think is a bad character is sometimes good, because if you get really good at them, then they're an unorthodox thing that you have up your sleeve.
Yeah, but the problem with that is King K. Rool's too common just among lower level players, so people know how to deal with them. Mm-hmm. And then, yeah, Dr. Mario's kind of different, but a lot of people play Mario, who's fundamentally the same thing.
You gonna pick up Mario?
No, I don't like how Mario plays.
You know, you should become a pro Pac-Man player.
I dislike Pac-Man on a fundamental level.
Okay, what about Mega Man? Mega Man's actually kind of decent.
Mega Man. Honestly, I would rather remove King K. Rool from the game than play Mega Man.
Me Fighter?
Nah, let's just take out Dr. Mario as well.
Mm. No, but Mega Man is... His, normal attack is decent if you know how to time it right.
Tyler, his jab, his forward tilt, and his nair are all the same move.
Yeah, but if he
just shoots some lemons at you.
But some of his spikes are really well done, and you can do a lot of, projectile.
I'm not saying Mega Man is a bad character, he's just not my playstyle. It's not so much... I gotta find a character who fits how I want to play the video game.
I should play Donkey Kong, then.
Nah, I got Bowser for that. Did you run out of ladders?
Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
That's a lot of sticks.
I was off by 7. I'm in a bit of a predicament.
Oh, this is what you get for digging straight down, you dumbass.
Got him.
Rip our stream, brother.
No, stream's still going.
Oh, we're back down to 2. And that's fine, though.
Oh, in that sense, then, yeah, rip stream. But it's all about persistence.
It's all about persistence.
Well, I think we gotta find a game that we play regularly.
Wait, James, you should advertise the stream in a Kane server.
No, I don't want those people knowing us.
Are you still on that server?
I am, yeah.
Why?
I left it. He's an admin in there.
Why?
I don't know, man. I'm still there in case I need to be. I don't.
Watch Connor. Watch the VOD or something.
You know what? I think I'll look at his server right now. But first, I'm looking at my grades in the grade book because that's important. Ooh, I can check my sister's grades too.
Hmm.
Well, there. How do you know you're not supposed to have people accidentally those things?
We're on the same profile, so, gang gang. Alright, she's doing good.
What?
Alright, let's see what's in Connor's server right now.
You guys gonna get lunch? No? Okay, bye. I thought you just said you weren't getting lunch.
Cheeseburger from the sun.
Sure.
Can
I get fries too?
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah.
It's feeling like a professional right now.
It's okay. We're all
close the door.
Oh, yeah, close the door on the way out, will you? Mm. Guys, you know what we should do? We should buy a capture card for the Switch and just play Smash Bros.
That's expensive. And then we need microphones. Capture cards, they're not super cheap nor super expensive.
Hey, man.
But the problem is, we would all have to gather in one spot to play it, and then we would need good microphones and a computer that can handle it all.
Hey, I got a mic, and I got a computer that can handle it all.
Yeah, but we all got to head over to your place then.
Oh, sorry?
No, he has a laptop.
I just feel real comfortable, streaming in my underwear.
Who says you can't stream in your underwear?
You're right. I could just sit in your room with you and stream in my underwear.
Honestly, I wouldn't care.
Have you not seen, like, news people? Some don't even wear pants when they're doing interviews and, like, chairs. And I'm just like, what are you... How are you keeping a straight face?
So let's read some chat rooms in Connor's server.
This is mildly annoying about how this happened. I want y'all to just wait for this to pop in on stream. This is... messed it up. Mildly.
Oh, the ladders?
Yeah.
You should just...
Ripperoni.
Just redo it.
I don't want to...
You have all the time in the world, why not?
Good point. Here we go. Oh, okay, that's gonna take way too long. Alright, not doing that.
Let's see. General, random, concentration camp, music, WMD, menagerie, Lego, technology discussion, testing, dat trivia though, vent, general, whatever the hell you want, RP channel. Ooh.
I can't remember if I stole the idea for Vent Channel from him, or if he stole it from me.
Couldn't tell yet.
You definitely stole it from somebody.
Oh, thank God, he has a trains chat.
You need a trains chat, man.
Anime, cartoons, Daily Neko. Wow, that sure is one Neko every day.
Do not list off those hidden channels.
Holy frick. Last time I looked at the... I'm scrolling through August. Wait, he slowed down the Nekos. It is no longer a Neko a day.
That's sad.
No more. Literature, arts extra, custom art, quotes, Dark Side of the Moon, which is porn chat, IO is torture dungeon, Lolly dungeon. I'm gonna look in the Lolly dungeon.
No, that shouldn't be there.
Oh my God, I should not have. Oh no. On God, that's a food of Lolly.
Just report the server, dude.
It hasn't been used. Jeez, there's more Fuda in here than lollies. Oh no, that's just a lolly. Okay, that is a food of lolly. Who made this?
Stop. Oh no, brother.
Jeez, dude.
Brother.
That shouldn't.
I'm very upset. I hope y'all know this.
I will have you know. Okay.
You know what I should do right now at this time? I'm gonna fill in some government notes. Because I don't want to fail the AP government test, because I don't want to take it in college.
I just realized I never took chemistry, so I'm going to have to take chemistry in college, and that's going to be a bitch.
Oh, that sounds like a bitch. I don't know, maybe it'll be kind of fun.
You are too, James. What are you talking?
I don't think I have to take that class.
I hope I don't have to take it, because I'm going into technicals, like, you know, computer science.
Let's see, I have something nearby. Let's see... It should say what classes I need to graduate with the degree I want.
They already gave you... Oh, because you went to orientation, right?
No, I got this back in November.
Oh, I forgot that.
Hold on. There's a bunch of scripts around here.
Dude, so, like, I used the shampoo, the head conditioner in it already.
Mm-hmm.
Then, like... But I used the conditioner on top of that. So now my hair feels like really soft.
Oh, whoops, I forgot about this.
It's still kind of brittle because my hair is just dry in general, but my hair feels so soft. It feels softer than it usually is.
It's pretty nice.
It's so satisfying, dude. Also, you know, you want to know how long it took to upload the VOD from Thursday?
An hour?
Like 2 hours?
Like three.
Three of them,
okay.
Huh?
It took 3 hours. Okay, so it took an hour to download it. And it took an hour to upload it, and then it took an hour to process it.
Mm-hmm.
It was insanely long.
Mm-hmm.
You know what, just so I can get some food in me, I am going to... Pow.
Are you talking about in real life or in the game?
Nah, he's a hungry boy in the game.
You're right, in the real life.
He needs to munch some meat.
He's just like, hey bro, pass him over. He's just like, hey, got you bro.
I found a bunch of papers I need to recycle. And I almost did, but then I remembered I'm saving them to burn them.
Oh yeah, we still haven't done the burn.
I think we should run a campsite just to burn it.
I have a fire pit.
There's gonna be more paper than that, brother.
Okay.
Let's just put it in your chimney, dude.
Chimney?
Guys, have y'all ever used your chimney before?
Yes, I have.
When's the last time?
Christmas.
Huh. I don't know if my chimney has ever been used. Besides from Santa went down in, of course.
Oh yeah, dude. Big fellow was like,
Thank you for saying big fellow.
Who's big fellow?
Santa Claus.
Hmm.
I don't know why, but Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered, they have this like Christmas map, whatever you call it, an airstrike. It's like ho ho ho, and then like you just get bombed out of your mind. Funny.
Couldn't find the paper.
So,
yeah?
Howdy doody.
Howdy doody gamers.
Howdy doody gamers in the chat.
Yeah, did I ever tell you about how like those three guys that like to like walk out on me when I was like... Okay, let me stop this.
You briefly mentioned this, yeah.
Yeah, like it was kind of funny. So, here I am just like, you know, doing my job. Like, I'm helping someone get propane, tank.
Yes.
And then, like, out of nowhere, these, like, three white dudes just, like, sprint out of the doors. And I see them holding something. And I'm just like, oh, they're shoplifting.
Oh, yeah, you told us about this.
Yeah, I don't think I said it on stream, though. But I thought it was, like, really funny. So, and they, like, ran into this car. So what I did is I just took a picture of their license plate. And then they... And then, like, 5 minutes later, they all walked back inside, and they were like, please, please!
That's funny. Yeah,
they paid for it, but I was just like, wow, y'all are dumb. Okay, what? I'm shooting a rocket launcher at this helicopter and it's not getting...
I'm placing torches.
Nice. Charbo row.
Dude, this map is so small, it's making me cry.
I'm gonna go this way.
Keeping a consistent 2
There's
viewers.
So many grenades happening on this map, it's not even funny.
Tyler, what game are you playing right now?
Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered, and I shot a guy point blank with a shotgun, and he didn't die. Okay.
Mm. Let me just look up terms. Gerrymandering.
Isn't gerrymandering is when you break up districts within a state, like voting districts, for the benefit of yourself.
I forget, but I've heard that word so many times, and I still forget what it means.
To manipulate the boundaries of an electoral constituency so as to favor one party or class.
Yeah.
So basically, you divide, like, the voting districts, so it's primarily this or primarily that, whereas if you were to just divide it up equally, then another party would win.
So, like, say you had, a really big, like, district, say, of, like, one party, and you have small districts of another party around it. So, say the smaller party wants to win that, like, area. So what they do is they break it up, like, the bigger section with the smaller sections so that the small sections win.
Yeah, I actually found a pretty great image on it.
Yeah.
Even I put it in the chat.
Can I play some other music?
You can play whatever you want, bro. I'm playing what I'm just listening to.
Alright, time to play some music. Alright.
Music time.
As long as you don't get us, you know, destroyed by the copyright police.
Dude, I'm playing classical music, bro. Like, come on.
Listen, what if Mozart wants his music, Bach?
Stop. That was really bad.
It was awful, I know.
You know, I don't like classical music much. Because it's like... It's been used so much in, like, so many things that I'm just good.
What we were listening to in the car yesterday, Titus, you should play that.
Oh, yeah? Okay. Or should I play another thing by the same guy?
I saw you guys pull up to, like, the vape shop, because I was, like, directly behind you when you guys were doing that. And I was kind of just like, oh. Okay.
Hold on, I gotta find the whole. Yeah, okay, here we go.
I might be home alone. You know what that means?
It's time.
I'll see you later. I'll see you later, James.
It means that I can stream this and not have headphones in.
Wait, but shouldn't you have headphones?
What, for my microphone?
Yeah.
My laptop has a built-in microphone. And it is not bad.
Yeah, but, like, is there gonna be some echo then?
You don't know.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Did you know that the powers of Congress are listed in Article 1, Section 8?
Nope. I definitely need to memorize that.
It was also the intended strongest branch of the government. They can declare war, the effectiveness of currency, they control the post office, they have the power to impeach a president, pass laws, and they are in charge of foreign trade. Sure hope I can remember all that.
I don't think it'd be that hard.
It's just a matter of how much I care. Alright, now to remember what pork barreling is.
That's a lot of things. It's like, how much effort do you want to put into it?
I want a 3. That's all I need.
Yeah, I feel that.
Ugh, you should tell Olivia that we're streaming right now.
I don't think she's home.
Oh.
They're either preparing to leave the house or have left the house.
What are they doing?
Probably going to the grocery store or some shit. Something real meaningful.
Oh yeah, you know it.
I mean, everything's gonna have meaning in the rain.
This is a good recommendation, James.
What's a good recommendation?
On the music.
Oh, I'm just listening to lo-fi.
I'm listening to House and Disco / Japanese House and Disco Mix by Mittens. One of my favorite things about console Minecraft is even if you have four players, if one of them wants to put some words on a sign, they have to stop everybody playing just to pull up a keyboard. Have you ever experienced this pain?
No.
It's hilarious. So I was watching some other people play Minecraft a few days ago. And one of them was going around and putting signs above all the chests so they knew what was in them before they opened them.
Oh.
So it's just like a minute of naming things by, you know, navigating a keyboard with a GameCube controller.
That's awful. That's... Man.
So what are y'all gonna have for lunch today, if you haven't had it already?
Probably like fajitas again, because of like all the food that I've got.
Makes sense. Ty, it sounds like you're gonna get some fast food.
Yeah. They probably won't be home until like 4, and they'll be like, dude, oh, you just stay, you don't need dinner. It'll be fine.
That's unfortunate.
It's fine.
Okay, what does the Senate Majority Leader do? I'll probably have like a turkey lettuce wrap or something like that.
Are you gonna buy one or something?
No, I just make them. It's not hard because I don't make it look nice. I just put some turkey in some lettuce and put the lettuce with the turkey inside of it inside a tortilla. A low carb, a low calorie tortilla.
Anybody watching the stream right now, or is it,
It's just us two.
It is just us.
Hmm.
So, we can say the word Nickelodeon.
Hell yeah.
Yes, brother.
Hell yeah, brother.
He's got Olodi coming.
I think it's Olodi coming. I was thinking, not now, because there are other games I want to play that are quicker, but I was thinking of seeing if I can stream Persona 3, and then having Titus make decisions like who we date and stuff.
Oh, wait, that you make those decisions in Persona 3?
I mean, yeah. But technically, we're going to date everybody, but you get to pick the canon waifu.
Hmm.
Because, like, at a certain level of your social link, every girl will confess to you. And you can't say no. You can only say yes. Like, one of them was just talking about, like, I wonder what it would be like if we had kids together. And you can't just say, haha, get out of here. You can only be like, haha, yeah, me too.
Oh my god, that's... Ugh.
Also, there's a male character whose storyline is about him being in a relationship with another teacher.
That sounds real nice.
So yep. It's a teacher?
Like, no, it's like a student, and he's having a relationship with a teacher. I shouldn't have said another teacher. And then you can also get into a relationship with a teacher.
That's pretty steamy, not gonna lie.
Tyler knows a lot about getting into relationships with teachers, because he's played Persona 5.
Yeah, I got Wakao coming.
And the first girl he romanced was the teacher in the maid costume.
Well, see, it was also really good, because if you max out your social link with her, then you can, if you go to, like, Mementos,
yeah,
then you can use her as a service to, like, do other stuff during the night, because she'll, like, use it.
Tyler, it's a great perk, I agree, but you can also just not confess, and then you get the perk without the romance.
Bro, but like, call me kind of hot. I don't know what she's talking about.
Ooh, you can also spend your Christmas with a girl. Like, you go to the mall together on Christmas Eve. It's real cute.
Aww.
And I picked Fuka. It was real nice.
For me, like, all the romance events I've spent with just the boys.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, it's really funny.
Except during a school thing, like, it was the school festival. Instead of spending it with the guys, I spent it with Kawakami. And, like,
amazing.
They just amazing.
So,
out, like, this room,
basically, like, Titus, there's a part of the game where you go to Hawaii, and based on your relationship with other characters, you can go on a date with them on Hawaii.
Dude, so, I went out with the boys.
You can go on a date with your girl Anne or this other girl, and then you're like home slice Ryoji from track team. It's like, hey bro, you wanna hang out at the beach?
Oh no, it's Ryuji and Yosuke.
Yeah. But Yosuke is totally gay, so it doesn't count.
He's not gay, brother. He's just
then
like,
how come like, one of the best options you can say to him is, okay, let's get naked?
It's not gay, bro, it's just them being bros. It's
not like,
gay.
He's like, hey, I need you to model for me. And then you say, okay, should I get naked? He gets you 3 music notes, and that's the max amount of music notes you can get from a response.
Because he needs inspiration, okay?
And he needs to look at Joker's cock.
No, because, like, nude modeling, dude, that's artistic stuff. Like, being able to paint someone a nude, and they're, like, most vulnerable. Art. That's art. Don't question art.
Oh yeah, Titus, in Persona 3 there are extracurricular clubs you can join and you get to pick which ones. So there's
this
a point where it's like,
pretty
oh,
fun.
You can join like the kendo team or the track team or the swimming team. That kind of thing.
Yeah, I got you, but like
I
this
can't
sounds
even
fun.
See where I'm getting
Why aren't we playing
shot
this right now?
Because it's not my day to stream and I want to stream shorter games before I go through another 100 hours of Persona 3.
Dude, those games are way too long, I swear to God.
I disagree, they're not long enough.
Okay. Yeah, you're
right. Also, I played like 3 hours of The Answer. Gotta say, not good.
The Answer? What's that?
So basically in Persona 3 Festival, after you beat the game, it's called The Journey. There's this thing called The Answer, which takes place like 3 weeks later. And I don't know, it's not that great so far. And then it's really weird, because they give one of the characters a sister all of a sudden, and you can just use her in the party, and it's very strange.
I can't even tell what's happening. Dude, these maps are too small for this many people.
Oh yeah, I was looking at the Senate Majority Leader. The Senate, Republican, and Democratic floor leaders are elected by the members of their party in the Senate at the beginning of each Congress. Depending on which party is in power, one serves as majority leader and the other serves as minority leader. Cool. Now, what do they actually do?
Good question.
I love Persona. Because some of the Personas are like, hey, here's a sexy demon. Here's another sexy demon. And then you get one that's like, here's a starfish with an eye in the middle.
Oh my god, I just destroyed a helicopter with an LMG.
I'm kind of bored of Minecraft right now.
Well, hypothetically... Hypothetically, yeah, we should still stream for an hour, so if you need to pick another game, go for it.
I mean, we could just keep streaming. Like,
maybe it's just that the Minecraft market is oversaturated.
True, and it's probably maybe because like I'm not streaming.
Kinda, yeah.
Yeah, we need Tyler at the head, you know.
I just, yeah. I mean, nobody wants to look at Minecraft streamers anymore because it doesn't make
well,
sense.
Well, there's somebody streaming Minecraft right now with 2,500 viewers.
Good job.
Okay.
There's another with 500, 500, 300, 200.
Go in there and start talking to people.
We're just not cool enough.
Just, okay.
Oh my god, this guy has 1,500 people.
I mean, like, going to their the with Big Streamers is like obviously you can try to make like some of their community way, but like pretty much like.
Have y'all heard of Clint Stevens?
Yes, I love him so much.
His most popular streams are the ones where his sister is there.
That's
like he gets more viewers.
That's kind of sad.
Being an e-girl, am I right? You thought, yeah.
Hell yeah, brother.
Do you guys know any girls that have busty
exteriors?
Yes.
I'll just put on a wig and put and fill out a bra.
Gotcha. Sounds good.
I have some nail polish lying around somewhere too, I'm sure.
I mean, you could probably do it, James. I have to. It can be that hard.
I am a girl.
You are a gamer girl. So.
I want to stream Tetris. Like, is there online Tetris?
Yes, there's like browser Tetris, and also Puyo Puyo Tetris is on Steam.
How much?
Probably like $20 if I were to guess.
Mm.
I'll look it up.
Let's look up browser Steam. Tetris. Steam.
Holy fuck.
And then we just put in Tetris. Yeah, Puyo Puyo Tetris is $20. And then there's no other Tetris games on here.
Tetris Twist, Tetris Battle Drop, Facebook Edition.
Hold on, Tetris. There's a browser that I always use when I play Tetris on browser. So if I ever want to play Tetris on my computer, I use this website. Also, you can customize the controls, and I would recommend doing that. The default controls are horse shit.
I wish I could use a controller with this, but
you get used to it.
God okay, damn. let me figure this out.
Wait, before I switch the window.
Oh, you could go real fast on the computer. Oh my.
I kind of want to get Switch Online, not to play Smash, I mean to play Smash, sure, but mostly to get back into competitive Puyo Puyo Tetris, because I used to be top 10,000 in the world, and I can't play because online's been restricted for 7 months now.
How do I hold online?
There's like in the options menu, there it'll tell you what the controls are and you can change them. You can also just pause the game and do that too.
Dude, these guys are getting headshots left and right.
Also, it's a loud tab, so keep that in mind.
Okay, time to switch windows. Tyler, how do I do this?
You just do a window capture.
Yeah, I know, but like...
Did you try doing it again?
Okay. I gotta end the whole stream. Whoa, look at all this stuff.
Very professional, but what else are you supposed to do, really?
Nobody's watching.
Yeah.
We're gonna upload the VOD, dude. We're gonna watch this and be like, alright.
Alright, when the homie's gonna get...
You could do window capture for Chrome if you wanted to.
I know, I'm like trying to figure out... I'm trying to figure out how I get... I have to end the stream, don't I?
Not necessarily.
Where do I go for this? Because I don't see it. Oh, never mind. I'm stupid. So we're just gonna
gonna do that, and then we're just gonna, ta-da, and we're just gonna, ta-da.
Ooh.
Oh, hide it.
How do I go full screen on this?
Probably can't. I mean, I'm sure it's possible, but I haven't needed to try it before. Because I don't stream myself playing this.
Oh, we need to change which game we're playing. James, yep. Could you do that?
Give me a second. So I have to sign into the whole account now. Okay. Log out. Log in. Username. There we go.
People are gonna be like, why is he playing? Ugh.
Aha, there's the throwing it back to the craft test game I can now delete. Okay, channel. Ooh, our average viewers has gone up to 2.4.
Nice, dude.
That's pretty good. Tetris and chill.
Is that the most creative thing?
Yep. I'll just say we're playing. Which Tetris game should I say we're playing? I'll just say we're playing the original Tetris. There we go. That's good enough.
Was that the entire enemy team? Well, they switched. Someone captured C, that's about it. I guess the harder decision.
Alright.
Okay. This is going kinda weirdly now. Okay.
I can't even see what's happening right now.
Stream's loading.
There's so many people, dude.
Oh, what am I supposed to do here? All right.
Oh boy, stream loading.
Oh.
What? Oh my god, dude, that spawn.
Dude, I'm really messing this up.
I should just always have two Twitch tabs open. One on my own account, one on our account.
Do we even get a viewer counted if we use our own account?
Not sure about that one, Chief. There we go.
There's way too many snipers.
Okay, so, new game of Tetris. So, Tyus, are you going to play this like you would play Puyo Puyo Tetris? Or like normal Tetris?
Puyo Puyo Tetris is the most normal version of Tetris I know. So, in a way, I'm kind of doing both. But not really.
Like, I think the prime strategy of regular Tetris and, like, a battling Tetris game are different. Just because the objective...
Sure. Yeah.
Like, the objective in battle Tetris is like, oh, hey, you need to do as much damage as possible. So combo moves become the most effective thing you can do, like T-spins and shit.
Mm-hmm.
But if you're playing, like, Tetris for the NES, the most practical thing you can do is just get a Tetris whenever you can.
Okay.
I think.
For classic Tetris, I think so. Like, as soon as they don't count T-spins, like, that's when... Yeah.
Yeah.
Because you want the most line efficiency. And that would be a Tetris in classic Tetris.
I need to get into classic Tetris. Maybe see if there's tournaments in my area.
I watched one in, like, Norway today.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it was kind of... They weren't as good as ones I've seen, but...
Well, yeah, it's not Tetris Worlds.
Yeah. It was still, like, an official one, though.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what, like a preliminary or
something? Something like that. This is annoying. Yep. There we go.
Yo, Philip!
Phillip's here.
Yeah.
What?
So, Phillip. Yeah. Man.
Oh, okay, why not?
Oh, yo, Noah's here too. Yo, what's up, man? What's up, guys?
Oh, this is a different friend of mine who is also named Noah.
Oh, okay. Hey, should leave a follow.
Make sure you follow. Fellas, we're up to 7 viewers.
Wow.
Probably a new record. Thanks for being a real one.
Wait, we're up to 7 viewers?
Yeah.
Really? Oh, did you post it in the... What server?
I didn't post it in a server. I just asked a friend of mine, hey, you want to watch? And he joined. Yeah, he's playing Pikmin, you know, the real stressful stuffs.
Oh my god, Pikmin.
Jesus, Tyus, what have you done?
It's fine. See, look at that. Solved. Okay.
Oh my god, it logged me out of freaking Twitch.
This is not Minecraft.
Oh, hey. Thanks for the follow, my man.
Hey, nice follow.
Nice, dude. We got Big Yoshi in here.
Yeah, we were playing Minecraft originally, and then Titus said, that game is too lame, I'm a big boy now. So now we're playing freaking Tetris.
And dude, we are.
And let me tell you, Titus is probably the second... one of the top three Tetris players I know in person.
In person.
Yes. Because, Kyle and me are pretty good, and then the next best person I can think of is Titus.
I definitely don't play as much as y'all did, though. So.
Puyo Puyo Tetris is still the most played game on my Nintendo Switch.
Yeah.
I have 100 hours into Ultimate and 145 hours into Tetris.
You'll get there, man. this gets really uncomfortable, because I want my controller, because I have to think a little bit extra hard for all these moves.
Ice moves.
Shut
Apparently,
up.
Apparently, if you have Twitch Prime, which I think is bundled with Amazon Prime, you can get free Switch Online.
What?
So I know somebody who already has Switch Online without Twitch Prime. So I was thinking about asking him, like, hey, give me some Switch Online.
I have Twitch, I have Twitch Prime and I have Switch Online, but that's not from Twitch Prime.
Yeah.
If you want to ask me, that works.
Maybe I'll ask you, Titus. But yeah, I want to get back to the Puyo Puyo Tetris leaderboards. It's calling out to me. We could finally play Smash together, Noah. I know we've been talking about that for a long time.
Wait, which Noah is...
He doesn't even live in the state.
Oh, so okay, so he is the guy.
He's just an internet friend.
I think I've seen your DMs a few times by accident because I'm just like, hello, let me introduce myself.
I don't send him a friend request on Discord. See what happens. don't accept it, Noah.
I'm not gonna.
There's just a Noah in our friend group because our class has 1,110 kids, and he used to be a part of it before he moved to a different school. We still talk to him though.
No. No.
So, back in October, our high school was doing a big old musical, The Addams Family. And whenever we went to intermission, I would, instead of, like, you know, going to the bathroom or whatever, I would bust out this browser version of Tetris. I would just freaking play it, dude. And my grandfather took a picture of me at the computer because he thought I was doing something important. And he actually just, you know, has a picture of me playing Tetris, you know? Real great.
That's fun.
Yeah, it was a good show. The highlight was definitely when I got to 400,000 points. That's a big one. Because, you know, there's just a point where the pieces start to teleport behind you.
No, Milo Mo. I am struggling. Alright. Ugh. Oh no. Man, I could set up like a T-spin triple here, but I don't know how.
We need to get Kyle in here so we can coach you.
That's true. I mean... This oh is... no, but he's the band.
Oh no.
Oh yeah, he's at like a world... What? It's state level band, right?
Yeah. Something.
Yeah. Our band's doing really well this year.
Our drumline is doing really well.
Our drumline's doing well. The band...
Let me just fuck off.
Ugh, this is so uncomfortable to play on this. Alright.
Let's not forget the very important ads on the side.
Oh yeah.
You could just, like, pull up some black boxes and put them in the overlay to cover the ads.
Should I do that right now?
You could.
Can I spin this in here? That's the real question here.
Oh my god. Oh. Twitch keeps logging me out, and I don't know why.
Okay. So we gotta do something here.
Ooh, maybe hide this, because there's gonna be something important.
Oh, wow, that got me.
Do a window capture, maybe?
I'm doing a browser capture. Oh, that's kind of weird looking. Let's not do that.
So how is Streamlabs OBS to use, Titus? Do you like it?
It's easier than... It has a better UI than the other one.
Yeah, that's what Tyler was saying.
it's a lot more user friendly, in my opinion, than regular OBS.
If I can't get OBS Studio to work again and record audio, then I'll probably, I'll probably switch over to the live studio.
Why is it not working?
Stop him from getting it up. It's too close.
Okay, I gotta add another window capture.
Some riveting gameplay.
Yes.
Indeed it is.
How come our viewers went up? We're showing a black screen.
Oh, we're offering them amazing music, obviously.
Oh yeah, I need to unmute. What are we playing?
But okay.
Yeah, you are just playing classical music.
Yeah, that's what I said I was gonna do.
I mean, yeah, I figured you weren't gonna, like, lie about something like that.
Why is the window capture not working?
That's just how it do, I guess.
Okay, I guess we'll just do display capture and just keep it. Do you wanna... Oh wow, I just really kind of messed everything up here.
I'm kind of surprised that our viewer count did bump up like you said. James, what did you do?
I seriously asked a single person, so... I'm guessing Philip left because we're not playing Minecraft.
No, he said he's staying for the ads.
Dang. Nice.
No, he's still here. Sitting there, sitting real pretty with his Twitch Prime.
That's just how it be sometimes, you know?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, I mean, let's just...
Aw, Tyus, do you have a male or a female brain?
Wait, should I click it?
No.
Okay.
Like, I guess you could if you really want to, but I have no idea what these kinds of ads do.
Just probably, like, adware or something.
Yeah. He's already up to... Sorry, I got over 200 points. What a real gamer he is.
Dude, I'm just getting moved to
though. Oh, it was bad. Titus, why?
If you want, I could start streaming instead.
Tyler, are you with us or against us?
With you, obviously.
If you were really with us, then you would set up your PlayStation 4 so you could stream Persona 3 Dancing in the Moonlight for us.
I can literally do that right now if you want. I'm just sitting on the computer.
Yeah, get him. Sigmatize Zero.
Wait, what did he say?
If you are with me, you are my enemy.
This sounds like depression.
You know what sounds like depression? You.
got him.
I mean, I can't say no.
Speaking of got him, that was a nice combo.
What is Tyus, you can always say no. Never say that.
I meant it would be, like, fundamentally wrong for me to say no. Like, oh! Sorry.
So, Tyus, would you want to be a competitive Tetris player?
Honestly, I really enjoy playing Tetris. It's just, like, very satisfying and adrenaline. Oh, is that high? Adrenaline?
So who do we got here? We got our good boy Crypto, Nick, you know, you got me, James. Just
got hecka interrupted.
Nasty Bird. Well, I'm just saying who's in here. What's up, guys? How y'all doing?
Y'all doing good?
Yeah, y'all doing good, babies.
How you feeling about the... God, these are some mad-ass skills right here.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I appreciate it, man.
I just like seeing it go down from, like, you know, 10 lines to 2 lines.
Oh, I should put this over here. Oh!
You look like the kind of gamer who's gotten some victory royales in Tetris 99.
No, I usually end up in the top 4, and I just can't finish it. So, it's...
No, really... that's how it is every time I ask a girl. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, no, Tyler.
No, I'm just self-deprecating jokes. Am I right, guys?
Is he joking, or is he telling the truth? Only he knows.
Hey there. I'm trying to get some. Brother. A riveting Tetris. Tyler, don't talk bad about yourself. Thank you for your concern. I really do appreciate it.
Oh, you is beautiful.
You is beautiful.
Hold on,
baby.
Hold on. Let me put you in your place.
I'm blushing so much.
God, I must seem like a true intellectual right now, playing Tetris to classical music. Oh, man. Or I'm really Russian, actually, because we're listening to Russian music while playing a Russian game.
If you were Russian, you'd already be at level 10.
It doesn't matter what level you're on. Matters how much score
you
have.
You don't get the joke.
I really don't.
If you were Russian...
Oh, because I'm going fast. Oh, no. Because I'm going fast.
Oh, my God. Was that a play on words? Was that... Tyler, was that a double entendre?
This is really bad.
It's fixable.
Except I forget how to, like, do stuff as soon as I mess up.
Just focus on breaking lines versus getting to the problem.
Oh no! Okay.
This is what I live for. It's the thrill of the fight.
It's because this is so awkward. I know exactly how to solve all of this, but I can't because I don't play with a keyboard.
Oh, it definitely. It's a huge adjustment playing on a keyboard. Unironically, it's a big hill to climb.
You know, it's a big hill to climb.
I haven't been able to hear you all.
That fat ass.
Well, I think food is here, so I'm just gonna...
What? Really?
Oh, is it... Is the stream over?
No.
No. Say you're gonna be right back.
I will be right back.
Okay, well, he's the one playing the game, so I guess we're just gonna sit here for an indeterminate amount of time. So, how about those blocks, huh, Tyler?
Oh, dude, they're sexy. But, you know, it reminds me of when I was streaming in 512p.
Yeah? What are you streaming now?
Still 512p.
Nice. Now tell me, Tyler, do you have a favorite Tetris piece? The T-piece. The T-piece is very dynamic. It has the most solutions tied to it, you know? So, if you have an issue, you can probably fix it with the T-piece. Otherwise, you probably need the line piece.
Hello.
Now, every piece has utility, but honestly, the O-piece, or the square, it's just kind of useless. You have to work around it. You have to hope you don't get a square because your little hills of Tetris pieces just don't accommodate for such a thick piece. Noah's right, the T-piece doesn't taste like tea. And contrary to popular belief, the I-piece also tastes like tea because it is a mixer.
Does he play Tetris?
Not avidly. I think he has the Tetris demo, on Switch. Get out of here. The O piece is garbage. It is a hazard. If you use the O piece, it is a handicap.
What the hell's an O piece?
It's the square. Technically, each piece is named after like its shape, and it's called a tetramino. So it's like a Z tetramino, the S tetramino, etc., etc.
James, where did you learn so much about Tetris?
I played Puyo Puyo Tetris, which is like regular Tetris but with anime girls.
I'm really doing bad because I just want to eat food.
You're not doing bad, you're doing poorly.
Shut up.
Adverb.
Wow, okay, that was exceedingly bad.
You're just playing with a handicap. You're just too drunk.
I'm just very hung. Wow, I fixed that quick. Okay.
Yep.
It was not expected.
Guys, I missed two slices.
If you could play like as one Tetris piece in Smash, which one would it be?
T-piece.
I want to play as the I piece just for the Nair. I'm sure its Nair would be godly.
Nair?
Explain your reasoning.
Neutral aerial. So basically when you're in the air and like usually it's a spinning move. It's a good neutral option because traditionally it comes out on an early frame, usually between 4 and 8. 8's a bit on the slow side, but it's pretty good. So based on that, the sheer like length of the eyepiece would give it an excellent Nair. I'm not sure about the damage output, but the area coverage would be great. Maybe if they made it more like Cloud's Nair in Smash 4, it would be reasonable. Now, you can make the case for the O piece, but I think its Nair would be like Bowser's, but worse. Because instead of being a circle, you're dealing with a square, so you have to worry more about the corners hitting versus just the overall shape of Bowser's succulent body, you know?
Oh, I messed it up! Oh, I just want to give up. I don't want to fix that. I just want to eat food.
He does this when we play competitively, too.
Yeah.
Dude, whenever you mess up, you just, like, if it's not perfect, it's not there.
Mm-hmm.
Just instead of building up, I start to build down so I can fix my error. Y'all ever think about how you can spin other pieces than just the T's piece, but people don't care about it?
You get more points though, right?
Yeah, there's no points for like an L spin or a J spin.
I mean, I feel like S spins and L spins are really useful because they can like really fill some of the holes that you accidentally make, and it happens.
I agree. It's just really underrated overall.
No. Oh, by the way, I'm not racist. My name is Noah Isaac Galway. So, yeah.
So, for those of you who are tuning in for like maybe the first or the second time, I stream on Wednesdays, Tyler streams on Thursdays, and Titus streams on Saturdays. Mm-hmm. It's all on this account right here.
Mm-hmm.
It's just different days.
Mm-hmm.
So, it's usually 5:30 to 8-ish Central Time on Wednesday and Thursday, and then about 1 to 4 Central Time here today on Saturday.
Yeah. And I really probably should go at 4, because I'm having second Christmas today.
How do you mean?
Like, literally, second Christmas.
I don't understand that either.
Like, I get what you mean by second Christmas, but, like, I would enjoy some context.
My grandma's been sick for a while, but now she's well enough to have Christmas.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
So, thoughts on Puyo.
Wait. Like, playing... Is there a web browser version of Puyo?
Let's see. The anime girls are usually found in Puyo Puyo. They made some original characters just for the Tetris aspect. But the important characters like Satan are from Puyo Puyo.
Mm. Dude, Satan's hot.
He's got that cute long green hair, you know?
Yep. Alright, next round. Nanny's ads. Mm.
God, why is the price of Tetris looking at girls? It just makes me uncomfortable.
Maybe that's why I like it so much.
Can't you, like, X on the ads and it'll just sit on, would you like to report these?
Cool. I didn't see the X.
Okay. Getting a little bit back on my homework. Let's find out what a party whip is.
I have no idea.
It sounds like the car that you drive to parties, but
a whip is an official of a political party whose task is to ensure party discipline in a legislature. Whips are the party's enforcers. They ensure their fellow legislators attend voting sessions and vote according to official party policy.
I'm so fascinated.
I'm really not.
I mean, it is rather fascinating, though, isn't it?
Shut up.
Remember, okay. It's possible to watch streams and do homework at the same time. Don't let your memes be dreams.
Don't let your mom tell you what to do.
Especially that.
Wow, I just want to eat food. I really just...
You can just end the stream early.
Nah, I gotta put in the self-restraint.
Wait, what?
Tyler, you've said wait what so many times in your life. I'm surprised you're not, like, completely...
It's because I'm waiting.
No? It's because he's packing, brother.
I'm sure everybody wants to hear me burp on stream.
It adds character and humanity to us internet man.
You could say that, but it could just be annoying. Wow, why did I do that? I don't know.
I was thinking on Wednesday I might stream some randomized Super Metroid.
Is there, like, a randomized Tetris?
Titus, all Tetris is fucking randomized.
Good question, sir. Seems like you found your answer.
Like, all Tetris is randomized. Come on.
Oh, I didn't know.
However, that. I did watch a speedrun of Puyo Puyo Tetris's postgame, which is 3 chapters, and they did RNG manipulations to make sure that they could beat it in as soon as possible. I watched that with a Pokemon speedrun too. Because the only way to beat the game as quickly as possible is you have to have the clock set to a certain time of a specific day. And your starter has to have specific IVs for its attack stat. And then once you use that manipulation, you can get Raikou with like a 31 special attack IV. Yeah?
Dude, this guy has 100 point... Aw, dude, that's tough, dude.
Yeah, Ripperoni, sorry you got that fever. But hey, at least you gotta watch some boys play Tetris and chill.
Yeah, I think I'm just gonna play Tetris as my game that I stream. Because this is, like... This is nice.
I'm just chilling out.
Uh-huh.
Ooh.
Uh-huh.
Yeah,
Ooh. I'm on my way.
You cheat game, Kevin.
I'm
currently at 4 viewers. I guess that's nice. Rip that guy that, like, popped up and then left. The bad guy. Probably didn't notice his message.
Sorry, thank you for clarifying in the chat, because I was about to take that a very different way.
Oh, wait. He is still here. I guess my viewer list isn't updating.
Boom.
Oh, it just updated.
Stop. So, the person I got these emotes from doesn't even stream on Twitch anymore, but I really like the emotes, so I just pay the $5 every month to keep them.
Dude, just imagine, he's just like sitting there, he's like, bro, I'm still getting the money.
Yep. Fun fact, I was originally gifted this sub by an esports company.
Why?
Because the owner of the company is a doctor, and he had just gotten paid. So he just started handing out gift subs, and I got the first one. I said,
oh, dude, you won the lottery. Dude, I love whenever, like, when a little mini giveaway or thing like that, you're just like, easy.
Yep. And it was September, so I got to renew it for $1. That was a really good night, too. Because, like, my birthday was the week before that, and he streamed on my birthday, which was big epic.
Alright, I'm done playing Call of Duty. Y'all didn't see me get them epic kills or anything. You were watching
Tetris. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to deny you of your epic gamer privilege.
It's okay. You didn't see these epic skills. Epic game. Guys, when the Epic Game Store is like, guys, we got all these exclusives, but then the Master Chief Collection is Steam only, they're like, oh.
People are talking about wanting to pirate Borderlands 3, which I just think is kind of a shitty move. Like, I get you're mad at Epic, just wait for it to come out on Steam. If you waited 6 years for Borderlands 3, you can wait another 6 months.
A lot of people didn't wait that long, though.
Well, yeah, but if you, like, were into the series since Borderlands 1 or got the game at release or whatever. But yeah. Oh, speaking of, the Handsome Collection is currently on sale on Steam right now. It normally costs $230, but is yours today for $15. It includes the entirety of Borderlands 2, Borderlands the pre-sequel, and every bit of DLC, which includes, like, you know, entirely new settings. Like, the Dungeons & Dragons one is hilarious.
I love that one so much.
It's so good, dude.
There's a Dungeons & Dragons thing?
Yeah, it's Tiny Tina's, like, D&D campaign or something stupid like that.
But it's them actually shooting people.
Yeah, it's D&D with dragons, but you use your guns the whole time. I think the plot is, like, your character isn't you, but, like, a player, like a PC made by the cast of Borderlands 1. And sometimes, like, you get the narration of Tiny Tina telling you what's going on. And then sometimes the other people, like Ronan, will just complain, like, hey, that's not fair.
Meow.
It was really fun. We have talked about S and Z spins before. Climbing? You mean like ladders? Ladders are dumb. We don't do ladders in these parts. Okay, well, ladders are cool as hell. It's just a lot of effort.
See, we don't use ladders, we use escalator. And some eels.
This is an escalators and eels establishment only, thank you.
Yo, what are we talking about right ladders now?
Lights.
Somebody in the chat asked about S spins and Z spins.
Hey, get rid of those initials, okay? It should be cock.
No, dude, my name is Noah Isaac Galway. Like,
okay, sheesh. Hey, make sure to leave a follow while you're at it. I have no idea if you do.
Yeah, that. I've done that kind of thing before, and it's annoying to finagle, but Titus, have you ever you climbed up a piece.
Like, oh, rotated. I've done that.
Yes.
Yeah. It's so annoying to do.
Climbed up a what?
Like, you know, when it's starting to just, like, shoot down to the bottom. And if you just rotate the piece correctly, it'll start to, like, rotate up.
Oh, yeah. I do all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really annoying to get,
If it helps, Titus, the one playing, is kind of new to playing with Tetris with the keyboard. And as somebody who has also made that adjustment, pretty rough.
Yeah, I'm struggling very much.
I wonder if I'd be better with Tetris on a keyboard.
It's a lot faster, I gotta say. But...
Oh yeah, everything's right at your fingertips.
Mm-hmm.
Well, there, here's the thing, I'm used to playing on PC, so...
Yeah, climbing isn't endless because eventually it will lock the piece in. But if you can just, like, rotate it up, like, a little bit of an incline, like, one piece, one piece, one piece. As in the anime with 1,000 episodes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's all about how quick your gamer skills are, brother.
You ever just, like, watch 20,000 minutes of an anime? It's like...
I've watched 44.2 days of anime in total.
Oh yeah, because you have something that calculates that. The longest I've ever spent on an anime is I watched the first 3 seasons of Naruto and got really bored. Fun fact, if you take out all the filler, Naruto is about half the size it looks like.
Let's see, 44.2 times 24.
You gotta appreciate the filler, though, for, like, character development.
I've watched 63,648 minutes of anime.
Alright, thanks for clearing that up.
Just wanna make sure that y'all understand, alright? How much anyway, I watch anime.
I don't really rewatch anime, but my favorite anime, Madoka Magica, I've watched it 3 times total, and I watched all 3 movies twice. And it's funny because the first 2 movies are just a recap of the 12 episodes.
I hate when they do that with anime movies. They just do a recap. I want some, like, good content, bro. Like...
Yeah, I prefer, like, one-season animes. Anime, my bad. Like, the 12 to 25 episode range, prime. Not to say a longer anime isn't good. Like, Soul Eater. Soul Eater is godly. And it's 50 episodes.
How do I mute this game real quick? Because my ears are getting... they're getting destroyed right now. Oh my god.
Tetris?
Game.
Yeah, I'm playing right now and my ears just got demolished.
If you're on Firefox, you can mute the tab.
Is there a way to, like, automatically place a piece down in this?
Oh, there's an anime I'm behind on I need to watch.
Spacebar.
Just change the controls.
What are the controls?
If you just hit the gear, you can change the controls for the game.
I have no idea.
Well, he could press the mute button, but then he mutes us. Because he's muting the whole laptop at that point.
Gotta have complete Tetris focus, man.
You say that as we're just sitting here on new high score.
Yep. Sorry, I give up. It's too hard to learn a keyboard.
Weakness.
I mean, I could just open Streamlabs OBS and click go live. I wonder if that's even possible. Wait. Okay, we're gonna.
Actually, what happens if we all try to stream from this account at once?
Can we not do
oh,
that?
God. It probably won't let me. I wonder if I open it right now, is it gonna show my display? Because I have display capture turned on.
Maybe. So that's a dangerous game.
Well, I'm turning it on right now, so we're gonna find out how this dangerous game goes.
What are we doing? I'm about to start playing again. All right. Let's get right into this.
I was thinking of downloading, like, IB, and just having a day where I play a bunch of... Not a bunch of, I would just play, like, Mad Father, Witch's House twice, and then, IB. That would probably take up my time frame. But I also want to play randomized Super Metroid, so that's on the list.
Yeah.
Ooh, real hot. But yeah, whenever I figure out what game I do, like whatever games I want to play that are short, then we'll move on to Persona 3. And it'll just be a 100 hours of like grinding and talking to cute anime babes, you know, that kind of thing.
Nice. You know, we all like cute anime babes.
No! No. Oh my god. I'm shrugging.
Alright, well, the game is actually over right now.
The game is already over. Oh my.
And you build up too high. Ugh.
What the hell? Anyway, we got some thought be gone up in here.
I don't know, but Shushin earlier was, he was talking to me, and he's like, hey, bro. And I'm like, calm down.
Ooh,
it's very
y'all...
vague, but I just said, it is very vague. Just said that.
Y'all see how Titus has two Discord notifications? Watch this magic trick.
It's gonna be so delayed for them.
Boom, it's a 3 now.
Aw, dude, watch this. I'm about to walk.
What do you mean, Tyler? What could you possibly do?
I guess I'm gonna send him his favorite image.
It's a picture of me, right?
No.
What the hell?
It's our good boy. 3's a magic number. I can't spell. That's okay. I struggle with spelling, but I still get A's in my English classes.
Yeah, I have problems with spell casting too. It's mostly just the pronunciations and then follow with the movements, you know? Alright, Tyus, you got a nice groove going on this time.
Don't speak too soon.
You're the best player in the world. I can't see you making a mistake.
I would say, yeah, just belt that down.
Ooh, peace dependency.
You know, I like watching those like world champs.
Dude, yeah, like, boom, Tetris for Jeff.
They just like build a well like in the like just the middle, and they're like, "Yeah, bro, watch this," and then they get like to level 20 in like 5 seconds. I'm just like, okay.
Yeah, one interesting strategy which I hate to do, but it's, if I can get it working, like the 1 in 10, it's real fun. Is like you create a 4 wide in the center. Like there's just 4 spaces in the center, everything else is built to the ceiling. And you just start dropping pieces in, and you make combos all the way until the pile's just decimated.
Mm-hmm. I really like watching those.
The very first time I played Puyo Puyo Tetris Online, I encountered somebody who did that, and I lost in seconds.
That's scary.
I don't like playing against those people that that like play Puyo Puyo.
And, oh yeah, like, Puyo Puyo know, players. Terrifying.
Dude, it looks like they're placing stuff randomly, but it's all like them like calculating what's the third piece that's gonna pop up. So they, when they place one piece, everything just drops and you're killed immediately.
Yeah, like if you just look up good combos, just like go onto YouTube, type in Puyo Puyo 15 chain. You'll see somebody who makes a chain out of the whole board.
Oh my gosh.
It's absolutely insane.
That's just tough, man. Remember, did you get killed by like a guy like that one time when you were playing?
I probably did, yeah. Because
like, you had
like I said, No, I was just saying, like I played a lot of Puyo Puyo Tetris Online. I've been killed with every trick in the book.
I remember you had to slow down the video to like a fourth of its speed because the guy got you that fast.
Yeah, because like, y'all blinked and it was over, so I slowed down the replay. It was pretty funny, actually. I really like watching high-level play, as long as I can understand it. Mm-hmm. It's really funny how big the difference is in ranking between places, because like, I fought somebody who was like number 9 in all of Argentina, but his world ranking was like 15,000. Then I fought like number 300 in Texas, which is like top 20,000. However, number like 46 in Texas is top 5,000 worldwide.
It's all just proportional, dude. Argentina?
So like you can see how many players are from certain areas. Because like in the smaller states, you could probably beat a lot of people in the top 10. But then in bigger states or bigger like countries, especially, you know, like Japan, Texas, California, Russia, you're going to get absolutely decimated.
Yeah, what's it? That's like the phrase, it's like they're a big fish in a small pond.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
You know, how long is this VOD going to take to download? I just realized.
Oh! It's a bit, we started a bit late, and if we're ending it on time, it won't be terribly long, but probably still an hour, plus another hour.
This is painful.
It's not that bad.
Rip the Dachi, my guy. You left, Tata. It's all good.
It's fine.
Hey, at least we've gotten an average of 3 people.
Oh, did our... Yeah, our average would have gone up.
Yeah.
Make sure you post it in our group chat when this is over. I'd like to see it.
What, the video?
Not the video, because that'll just show up in my sub box on YouTube. But our... stats.
Oh, yeah.
I could have turned that into a T-spin. What am I doing?
I feel like if you did a T-spin now, you probably would have gone to a higher level that would have just instant.
Tyler, the levels aren't determined by score. It's determined about how many lines you've broken.
It is related to line clears.
Oh.
So 10 line clears is one level. I think. Tyus, you remember if that's correct?
I have no idea.
Oh, yo, Kyle's here. Yo,
what's up? Howdy doody, Kyle. How you doing?
Oh, he's gonna see me absolutely fail at playing with the keyboard. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, we were talking about you earlier, because, you know, you're the best Tetris player I know in person.
Let me in. Oh, yeah, dude, how's the drumline thing? Or has it not happened yet?
Yeah, tell us about drumline. Either he's typing up a storm or he's not feeling like it.
That's true.
He's gonna be like, dude, you suck at Tetris.
Holy crap. I just saw what you did with that T-piece and like, why, bro?
I know,
Oh my god. What did...
Kyle, you're an epic gamer. Oh, he's on the way. How long's the trip?
Oh, you guys are traveling there.
It's state level. It's not going to be in our school.
I thought it was in like Dallas or something.
That's still a trip. That still takes some time to get there.
Sure. Guys, we're doxing ourselves by revealing our locations. We're in the DFW area, just so you know.
Oh god, that huge area with millions of people?
Yeah, man.
1 hour. Okay, that's not awful. Hope you brought your Switch to play some Smoosh on the way back. And two. I'll tell you what, after our last competition for theater UIL, it's just so relieving to play something stupid. Because, like, I played Persona Q on the way home, and the music, very relaxing. I love that shit.
Oh, dude, you know, I just realized I've streamed with Kyle on this.
You have! Y'all played Hearthstone for a bit, right?
Yeah. That idea completely failed. But, you know, we did stream.
Mm-hmm.
2 days! We got 2 days in! Yep.
Ooh, a whole two of them.
When I play my personal account, though, like, I get to, like, rank 15.
Oh my god, he's gonna get to the... He might get to the 200,000 mark, guys.
Oh, is he gonna do it? Is he gonna do it?
He could.
I don't think he is.
He could, though. Interesting maneuver. Oh, he crossed the threshold.
Nice!
Take that, Kyle.
Dude, a fifth of a million. I just realized I could have been doing my laundry this entire time, but
laundry's for people who aren't doing cool stuff like streaming.
True. True. True.
Ooh. Ooh. Fight in the chat.
I got bored. Wait. I'm sorry. You don't look sorry.
How dare you?
If only I had custom emotes.
How many? Quickly. How popular do we have to get for custom emotes? Because then the issue is we actually have to, like, sign some, like, you know, what's the word? Commission emotes. That's the big issue.
Or you just do the art yourself.
I'll probably ask Maggie about it if we get there.
Yes.
Because I think she's good at digital drawing and stuff.
Oh yeah, we get a little achievement, I think, at 5 people.
I'm about to head out.
Alright, Kyle. Nice to meet your boss, have a good time.
Later, skater.
Look at that, Tyler. I got to 2034.
Jesus. 234. Nice.
That's alright. I got really... I got some good stuff on my Puyo Puyo Tetris. Mm-hmm. Alright, well, it's probably time to end stream.
It's not really time for another game, so might as well.
Mm-hmm. Alright, thanks guys for watching, bro.
Thanks for tuning in. Don't dox us. Don't dox Titus. He's just trying to play some streams.
Mm-hmm.
I am bad. Yeah, thanks, Kyle.
Love you, brother.
Alright, ending in 3, 2, 1.